Namaskar everyone, it's me Arshika Pokhrel from Grade 5E2 and today I'm going to present on the topic the World Meteorological Day. The ocean, our climate and weather. When it comes to the weather and climate, we start thinking what is happening in the atmosphere. If we ignore the ocean, however, it is a big piece of a picture. Covering 70% of Earth's surface, the ocean is the major driver of world's weather and climate. It also plays a central role in climate change. The ocean is also a major driver of global economy, carrying more than 90% of world trade and sustaining 40% of humanity that lives within 100 km of the coast. Recognizing this, National Meteorological and Hydrological Services and researchers regularly monitor the ocean and see how it is changing, modeling how it affects the atmosphere and delivering varieties of marine services like supporting coastal management and safety at first of sea. Today, the growing impact of climate change is making the ocean's observation, research and services more critical than ever before. The World Meteorological Day's theme is The Ocean, Our Climate and Weather, celebrates WMO's focus on connecting the ocean, climate and weather. It also marks the first year of United Nations Decade of Ocean Science for Sustainable Development from 2021 to 2030. Thank you.